If you're watching this video already, that means Mr. Beast has surpassed 50 million subscribers. So I made this video to congratulate him and to thank him for being a part of my YouTube journey back in 2015 when I started my YouTube channel. He's one of the main reasons why I started YouTube, and one of the first YouTubers I've actually been watching. Yeah, so I made this music video based off one of the series he did when before he like got really popular. It was called The Worst Intros. There was this guy called, his channel's called Sammy Two Times, I don't know, but when he was younger, he was featured on one of the videos, one of the, episodes of Worst Intros when he did a rap.
These are the worst intros on the internet. They're so bad you wanna disconnect. The cringe may kill your brain cells. Please don't go crazy and end up in jail.
So I thought I would unlock some memories, and for the OGs watching, to recreate that rap. And yeah. I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know what else to say. So yeah, lyrics will be in the description just in case you, it's hard to understand me, because yeah, I don't know, because some people can't understand what I say, but yeah, lyrics will be in the description below, and yeah, so without further ado, oh my god, okay, let's get right into the video.
Back in 2015, bro, YouTube was lit. Like, it was so good.
Yeah. Okay, oh jab, yeah, yeah, okay. These are the worst intros on the internet. They're so bad that they make you wanna disconnect. Okay, okay. The cringe may kill your brain cells.
What?
Please don't go crazy and end up in jail. Yeah, welcome to the worst intros on the internet. They're so bad that they make you wanna disconnect. The cringe may kill your brain cells. Please don't go crazy and end up in jail. Okay, welcome to the worst intros on the internet. Internet. Back in 2015, now you know we going watching it. Back to when I was 11, when all these days without people all struggling. Back to when TikTok didn't even exist, and when we had Vine to keep it all happening. Okay, I was chilling in the 6th grade when suddenly bro started showing me a video about poorly made outros. Then we went ahead to start and watch those. Yeah, that's when we started watching Mr. Beast, bro. Okay. These are the worst intros on the internet. They're so bad that they make you wanna disconnect. The cringe may kill your brain cells. Please don't go crazy and end up in jail. Yeah, welcome to the worst intros on the internet. They're so bad that they make you wanna disconnect. The cringe may kill your brain cells. Please don't go crazy and end up in jail. Yeah, let me go switch to the flow. I look into BC and don't even know. Watching his video before he would blow. I run to get subs or even below. Watching the vids of a super intro. So when he do feature in his videos, why I scream in the street saying, I'm Mr. Beast like everyone else. Maybe that could get cold, but I didn't show. And also that time long ago when I went to the cops to make awful intros. I turned to Beast when he put out submissions to people like me who just wanted to blow, but that didn't show. And I kept on watching and watching till the last episode. I looked into Jimmy and you just stayed with me, so I made up a channel, one of my own. I remember a time a few years ago when I made you a letter and your logo. I forgot what it said, but I gave it a go, and I tipped up the coin from the Filipino. What happened to it? I really don't know. I never mailed it. It's gone, suppose. I wanted it placed on your wall with your other fan art and the silver play button of yours, but he didn't know. And now you've grown from making your channel all on your own, from intros and outs to blowing up phones and making it up with a big freaking loan. Now you're growing some trees and making his dreams with something right there in between. Beast, you wanna stream me? Got big with the ease. I'm 50 mils, look, can't you see? You're someone I aspire to be, and saying all this cause you inspired me. From starting from nothing and nothing to something to being the biggest that people have ever seen. And now you're living the dream. I'm right on the screens for millions of people to see. And now that you're big, at 50 mil subs, an inspiration to people like me, ayy.